catch this time, huh? Ah, figures. Right up ahead. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age, though obviously the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of, I like the enthusiasm, but wait for me. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Let's go right here. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners. So y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Let's take a right. Here we are. Let's see what you got. Whoa, as Luke has been teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
How you liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
another race for you. I'm grabbing a bite right now, but I'll meet up with you on my way back if you're interested.
It's a message, but well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean, always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh, you catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension, kid. Waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
Good morning.
press the Y button.
Cachorrada tá fechada com a gente. Não dá pra ficar parada nesse beat envolvente.
Tá pronta pra pista se jogar.
na vida. Que é papo de ousadia.
Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah, interesting town.
Away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway.